Welcome back. This is Part-Time Guardian. In this video, we're going to talk about the of all trades triumph within the Deepstone Crypt within Destiny 2. If you like this video, feel free to like it and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it. So the of all trades triumph takes place within the descent portion of the Deepstone Crypt raid. If you're unclear how to do that portion of the raid, here's a video I put together that shows you the basics of how you can complete it. This is actually one of my favorite encounters within this raid, and it almost reminds me more of a Destiny 1 encounter where there's just a ton of frenetic activity. You're not only are you shooting things, but you're having to balance buffs. It reminds me very much of like Wrath of the Machine Phase 2 with an Axis. Again, really, really fun. And my fire team actually was pretty well prepared for this because when we play, we usually like to actually just exchange the buffs randomly. We call this typically freestyle. And, you know, let's say, for instance, your buff expires and you have to pass to someone else. Then everyone's competing to see who can get the buff first. And even sometimes we'll just randomly exchange them within the encounter themselves. Again, it's a ton of fun. That's good practice for this. So in this encounter with this challenge, you actually, every person has to actually take every role. Now, you could randomly try to figure that out. That is one way you could do it. The chance of you actually doing it with timing is probably not great because not only do you have the chance of everybody exchanging it and remembering which one they're supposed to exchange, the other thing is the augment, when you take an augment out, so let's say you put an augment into the augment terminal and then someone picks up that augment, you actually have a timeout. And that timeout, again, is just about right to actually get this challenge done. So I would use this method that I'm going to kind of detail. What we did is there is an image, which I'll put up here briefly, that's been floating around Reddit where it actually shows you the order if you number your fire team from 1 to 6 where you can exchange the buffs. What we did is we used our fire team order. So let's say you look in your fire team and you're number 1. On this chart, you would start in number 1 and you would basically exchange the buffs in order. And this will allow every fire team member to make sure they're exchanging them in the right order and then to complete this challenge. So again, if you haven't practiced this, you know, if you're typically, I'm only suppressor, I'm only the operator, I'm only the scanner. What I would suggest is, before you do this, try freestyle a few times, right? Go in there, exchange the buffs, try out the different roles. Once you're comfortable with that, use the chart that I put up previously, and then try this. It's not that difficult. Again, the one thing you're going to run into is as you exchange buffs, because you're going to go basically a couple phases before you pick up your next buff from the terminal, that will allow you to get through that augmentation timeout. And again, as you can tell from my gameplay, pretty easy, not that difficult. You just need people who are comfortable playing multiple roles. That's the biggest thing you need in this challenge. That's the video, guys. I'm going to kind of let the gameplay finish up if you're curious about how to finish and execute this. And again, I really appreciate folks dropping by the channel. We've grown so much within the last year, getting a ton of traffic. I've had a ton of fun putting these raid guides out, which have gotten just garnered a lot of interest from folks. I really appreciate that. As we get towards 1,000 subscribers, I'm actually thinking about a big giveaway. So, you know, stay tuned. Again, subscribe to the channel. That's how you know about when we do that big giveaway. But again, I really appreciate it. And I'll let this finish up. And I'll see you Guardians in the tower.